Hello, good morning to everyone. My name is Irfan Pasha. Now I'm going to teach you how to create a boundaries for the manufacturing process. I'm having a model. I'm just open up in. It will take a little bit time. Don't go for new one. Select files and then go to open. In that one, I'm having model name. I just given the name as 9. I'm just selecting this one, same as it is. Click it OK. After that, just select the datum plane because some stock to be required for the holding purpose, not tangent, take it as infrared. How much of length you can for the VMC? I'm just taking some of them, will be taking 6 mm for holding in the device, and some of them will be taking how much depending upon your work. They will be choosing how much stock to be required for the holding purpose. I'm just selecting as a 5 mm. Click OK. With that, we create a sketch on it. Select this plane. Click OK. Fit. Little bit zoom out. Take a rectangle. You have to select this first one from this point to this point. After that, you have to give the dimension for this one. Select this one, select this part boundary, not that this one. How much stock is required at this surrounding? You can give the value as a 5 for the all the lines. Just click 5. Okay, then select this one, select this one, give the value as a 5. Click this one, click this one, tag it upward and give the value as a 5. Now I'm just selecting the outer boundary as a 5 mm stock. That we just close this one. After that, if whatever the sketch you will be did here, it should be fully constrained. It will be showing the sketch which is fully constrained like that. If it is not showing fully constrained, means if I am dragging this one to here, means it automatically its dimension will be changes. Yeah, you just remember this one. If anyone open up and automatically the boundary will be changes. After that, you just click finish. Select the extrude button, select the boundary. I know that because I did previously this model, the thickness I know. You just take whatever the surface of the model it will be touching. I am just taking below the surface 5 mm stock. Surrounding the surface 5 mm stock, upper surface should be 5 mm stock. Here we just make it 40. 35 is there now. We just plus added 5 for this one. Make it 40. 40. Click enter. Yeah, it should be done. click it OK. After that, you select this model view, go to views on the top bar, object display, edit object display will be there, no? You just click it. In that one, you go to transparency will be there. We just go to transfer, make it as a 70% approximately. Click OK. The inner side of the model and outer stroke should be, we can see through a naked eye. Click it OK. One more thing I have to forgot to tell you one thing. Whatever the extruded will be there, na, this one. Click it OK. One more option I want to check. This boolean operation will be there, na. This operation you should be keep it in none option, because the part model is totally different and boundary model is totally different. If you make it unite, means there is no work on that one, it won't work. You just remember this one, it should be none. After that, you can enter into the manufacturing process. Click to the file and go to the manufacturing. At the right side you can see the shortcut also, you can utilize this thing. Click manufacturing. Now I am entering into the manufacturing process. With that, whatever the CAM session configuration will be there, now you just select. For the VMC process, CAM general is important, no need to select other things. CAM setup creation, depending upon the your operation you will be handling. In the VMC process, we are actually going through hole making process and mill planar and mill contour. Now I am selecting mill contour as a our creating setup operation. Yeah, now we are entering into the manufacturing process. This is the what program order. Whatever the program you will be doing on this modeling is there, na, it will be showing the list as it is here. Whatever the machine tools if we created, means it will be showing here, and whatever the model we created now. Now you can see here, this is the MCS. For this session, I am now closing, because of I did this video for the pot making process. Means whatever the stock will be created, na, for that process. In the next session, I'll be continuing.